Kevin, it's me, Vintage Tether 1872. I decided to not bother with the science anymore. I just got a little bit done, hooked the steel up and all that. Figure I'd work out how I wanted to do the bus. And, you know, we're gonna have iron, copper, circuits, just because we'll need a lot of those on four belts. And then I'll probably have coal, steel, stone bricks, and something else along the belts, and also red and blue. So this will be. Oh, no, I'm gonna have two space. Four, and then so that's all I can think of for those, like red and blue there. So I'll probably have greens there, maybe. Yeah, I will. So the circuits are all near each other. Anyway, I'm gonna start off plonking some miners down here for the iron smelting. I'm gonna need lots of iron smelting. Oh crap, I ran out of miners anyway. Oh well, get our belts. Get out of the way, dude. And we'll need to power them all. I can go there because long power poles are perfect for that there too. But yeah, long power poles are perfect for mining arrays because they just plonk down evenly. Maybe not that far. Because we're only going to be able to go to like there. Now, what do we want smelting to be? That's just a guideline for how I want to have the belts go, so I'll probably just. Probably not do that because I've got all this iron here, so I'll probably drop it down one. Yeah, we'll do it about here. Yeah, about here-ish. Not that we really have all the resources for it because we're poor. This should be about right for this. Yep, that's how we want it. And I'll just stick some rudimentary power at that. Mine, not mining. Oh, we need a box of stone, but I don't have one because I'm a numpty. Because we need stone. Lots and lots of stone. For making miners. Not miners, smelters. Shoop, 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 shoop. Actually, if we still it there. Yeah. Ta-da! Plenty of stone. One, two, three, four. All I need for now. Go there. We've got some more miners, which will get us some coal. Just to start off with, I'm gonna need lots of coal. Because we're poor and we don't have good. Oh, we need. Else. Oh, God damn it. That'll be plenty of iron. God, I love long reach sometimes. So let's put them down evenly. There we go. There we go, that's that done. Once we have more coming in, I'll probably belt them out properly. Oop, didn't link up the coal with power. That's gonna be dangerous. Yeah, that would be dangerous, because how are we gonna get the stuff in if we don't have mining? And we can get behind you and you. And just plonk this one there. Run up here till it links up. Oh, it's not gonna link up. Okay then. Ooh, that's dangerous. There we go. exactly as planned. Are you getting power? Yes. Alright, let's start belting stuff in. I don't remember how I did this last time I was doing this. Skip sketch. Actually, no. Just gotta find the point and we'll start doing it. CPU like that. It's about 10. That leaves us plenty of room. There we go. That's looking intelligent. Yep, that is intelligent. I am smart. Totally didn't mess this up at all today. Which is true, I didn't. Not like that, because we have the underground coming there, and then this one's over here, and then once we have... Ooh, that's something I should look into doing after solar energy. Where is it? This might be way down here or something, because we're poor and we don't have access to it yet. Damn it! You are not what I'm after. You, no. You. Where is it? Damn it. That doesn't unlock anything. That's not worth it. Oh, wow. I don't understand where it is right now. I'm upset by this. Where is the goddamn electric smelter? There it is. Ah, goddamn it. We need a lot of for it. Alright, we'll understand. Ooh, that's still my own processing. Alright, yep, I've got the game plan of what we're doing. Cool. Then we have this one like this, because that's how it's going to be. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. And that's all the smelters we'll need. That's where the poison used to be. More belts, because we can. Ooh, damn, we don't have enough inserters for it. Unlucky. Just being lazy, riding the belt. That's what you do. Oh, oh no, placing the mount spot. Great thing about being in here, though, we don't need power poles. So no more Scobetti factories for me. Yeah, that's looking reasonably intelligent. I do say so myself. Ah, yeah, we do not have enough. So it is. Let's just kill off those. And then cry because we're poor. Now, I want the coal to come up here. A sort of ways like that. So we run this like that. Put that there, and then we can just snip it later. Although that, bam, bam, bam. That can go there because that would feed like that. Ta-da! I'm smart. Not smart enough to plan ahead properly, but you know, still smart. They're going along nicely. They'll start getting stuff fed into them in a minute. Ooh, actually. Ooh, how are we doing this? I don't know how I want to feed these. Oh, actually, no, yes, I do. Run away. They're coming into the top for now. Yeah, that's how we want to do it. Look at that, just right into it. Each factory will have, well, each smelting array will have its own belts coming in for now. Mildly intelligent for us to do. As long as we have belts for it. Which we will soon, because we're going to start a belt factory first thing, because belts are important. Yes. Anyway, that's... Oh, look, shit, we got iron coming in. Sweet! We are the champions. And I'm just going to nick that one for prosperity. There, and ta-da, we have iron for the bus. Let us go. Apparently we had more belts. Because we're not. Because we're poor. Anyway, that's it for this episode. I'm VinBigTedo, 1917. 192. And I will catch you in the next one. Bye.